Now, guys, I consider you both to be honest people. And,
Thank you.
You're welcome, yeah, yeah.
And we feel the same way about you.
You do?
Yeah.
Well, that's nice. Well, I actually wanted to see, we're all honest people, and I just want to see that, you know, who's more honest. I think it's time for a game called Truth or Truth.
Truth or Truth.
Okay.
You guys, ask me first.
Okay. What'll it be, Jimmy? Truth? Or truth?
I'm gonna go with truth.
Okay. Have you ever stolen anything?
No. Just a couple of TVs. Now it's on you, Abby. Which is it? Truth? Or truth? Think about it. No, you can't phone a friend.
Truth.
What's your favorite song to make love to?
Oh, Holy Night. Specifically sung by Susan Boyle.
Okay.
Ooh, that is hot. Hey, Fallon.
What's up?
Truth? Mm-hmm. Or truth?
Truth.
What's your biggest fear?
Having to share an elevator with that old man from the Six Flags commercial. Dancing guy. He's a dancing old man. The glass.
We know him.
All right. Glazer. Hello, hello, hello. It's me up in the canyon. I mean down in the canyon.
Yeah.
Forgot what a canyon was for a second. I'm getting the bends. I wanna know what's gonna be. Truth, or truth?
Truth?
What's the worst thing you ever did?
I threw some loose deli meat at a cop car.
Make the call, Fallon. Truth or truth?
I'm gonna have to go with truth.
What was your nickname as a kid?
Lil Penis. Can I do it again? Can I go back? I don't want to do truth. Can I do truth? Can I do truth and just ask me to do that again? That was it?
Kids are...
Lil Penis.
It's little.
Yeah, it's okay.
All right.
It's okay. This last one. This is for both of you guys. Truth or truth?
Truth.
Okay. What do you consider to be a perfect date?
October 8th. Yeah, October 8th.
Okay,
yeah.
There you go. That was it. Truth or truth. My thanks to Abby Jacobson, Alana Glazer.